denied. Fortune 500 company Alcoa lost the latest round in a bitter fight over its bid to operate four dams in North Carolina for the next 50 years. The dams are on the Yadkin River, including one on High Rock Lake. Today, state regulators revoked a certification Alcoa needs in order to get approval, claiming the company intentionally left out key information about the project's ability to meet the state's water quality standards. We spoke to two triad lawmakers opposed to Alcoa's bid.
It's just going to be nice to see the truth and let the people and the public and everybody know who we're dealing with. And it's a damn rattlesnake, period.
Alcoa has not been the good neighbor that they have pretended to be. And the people will realize that a 50-year relicensing should not go to Alcoa.
Alcoa claims it did nothing wrong and will continue to try to get approval for its bid.